Young Gospel, round 83. Man, you know how we do. Let's get it going. Hey, guess what? I'm gonna take a break from my collabs. Go ahead and do something special. I'm gonna do a whole 16-bar song. Here we go. So if you're a YouTuber, hit that subscribe button. If you're on Facebook, follow me, Young Gasparino. Hey, man, we got some stuff to talk about. You know how I do. Let's get it going. Young Gasparino, 60 bars, let's go. Come on. Lord, please tell me just how long you want me to do these bars to point out what's wrong. Pointing out to the Christians you say are lukewarm because they refuse to accept the truth because hearts are scorned. Lukewarms hold truth like sand in one hand because they only accept truth from men. Probably why their faith is so lacking and weak. Storms wash away their courage by real Christians speak. The Bible tells us what's truth and what's not. And Jesus told us what's marriage and what's not. And Jesus told us what's life. But man taught that abortion is a murder, so lukewarm sought the lies of the devil, why unborn flesh rots. Believe in abortion, I'm sure your name's blot out of the book of life. Ain't that what the Bible talk? And if you voted for it, innocent of the blood, you're not.
If you wanna vote to kill babies, then I promise you that God will judge you. And you Christians best believe you've been warned. Vote for abortion, then you are lukewarm.
It's true. Forget 16, I'ma do a whole song. Cause 16 bars ain't enough to rap about what's wrong. When it comes to the church, some Christians are ding-dongs. Cause they say they love Jesus, but won't say abortion is wrong. Please show me in the Bible where abortion is right. Don't worry, I'll wait, alright? Couldn't find it cause it ain't in the Bible, right? You'll never find it in the Bible, but please sit tight. Cause the love for I have you, I'ma show you what's right. Fight the good fight no matter what the world thinks. I'm never ashamed of what the Bible speaks. And I'm never ashamed of what Jesus taught about sin. So what he spoke, that's what I speak. And remember, sin is sin no matter your opinion. It was true back then, it's true now, true to the end.
If you wanna vote or kill babies, then I promise you that God will judge you. And you Christians best believe you've been warned. Vote for abortion, then you are lukewarm.
Right? And since we're on the topic, what the Bible says is wrong. Same-sex marriage is definitely wrong. Yeah, I said it, but you lukewarms vote for politicians who say the Bible is wrong, and you think there's no harm? When you cast ballots and vote them on, and these evil politicians tell the church that we can't preach on? Matter of fact, these politicians call Christian bigots blind to the truth. When will you lukewarms get it? That the world changes, but the Bible does not. Morality changes, but Christians ought not. Fall to the things that are just not God. We can't compromise with the world. We ought not. Still don't get it? Let me break it down for you. The world agrees with your biblical views, then your biblical views, I'm sorry, are so misconstrued. The world will never accept true Christian views.
If you want to vote to kill babies, then I promise you that God will judge you. And you Christians best believe you've been warned. Vote for abortion, then you are lukewarm.
Love you. I'm done.